Hello everyone, it's episode 12 of Kane and Rince Streams. We're here playing Castlevania 2, Belmont's Revenge on the Game Boy. Actually, we're not playing it on the Game Boy, we're playing it on a GameCube via a Game Boy Advance emulator. It's all a bit convoluted anyway. Turn the sound down just a bit so I don't hear myself. Yes, and welcome. Thanks for joining. There it is, Castlevania 2, Belmont's Revenge. I wasn't lying. It was released in 1991 in North America and Japan, and in 1992 in the UK, stroke Europe, whatever. And so I played on GameCube, and it was developed by Konami, published by Konami. This is before they went into, started being horrible. they are now. And this is, of course, the controller. Those of you regular viewers will know that we do like to sort of show off the controller we're using. So it's like a black GameCube controller. Controls this game is very simple. It's an action-adventure game. Platforming action-adventure game. Rather difficult platform-adventure game. And there's a lot to it. And it's quite amazing that this game has so much to offer in such a small package. Tiny little cartridge and a tiny platform, relatively tiny. Actually, no, Game Boys are kind of big. But you know what I mean? Mobile platform. Big game for this time. Directions, of course, on the D-pad. You can use this as well. Sometimes I find myself flipping between the two, annoyingly. Then we have jump. The big A button is jump. And then red is B button is fire. There's a combo you need. If you use a special weapon, you press up on the D-pad and the fire button and you fire a special weapon. But that's about it, really. So, yes. Here we go. So, I will start now. I'm done. Yeah, there you go. And, so there's four stages initially, and I think there's probably a fifth stage, I do not know. I have read up about this game actually, a little bit. I almost went for a walkthrough just to see what it was like, but I decided not to do that. Because that would be rubbish, a bit of speed playing and stuff like that. Which I can't do for Toffee because I lack the ability. But I want to hear, listen to this. It's amazing, this is on the Game Boy. On the Game Boy. Now, like I said, you don't normally look. It doesn't normally look like this on a Game Boy. This colourised sort of shading dipple effect. They sort of enhanced the game on the Game Boy or Game Boy Color. This is Game Boy Color. This is what it looks like on Game Boy Color. And then again, they also released it on the Game Boy Advance. And they've got the widescreen effect, which is what they had on the Game Boy Advance. So it looks like this. If you actually play it on a Game Boy, this will all be green, and it will be square. And bit sad. Sad face. So, you know, I can change the square screen. It looks like this. There you go. Looks like that. So that's the actual direct proportions. But, you know, let's go widescreen. See how it looks. And then if you don't like that, we can flip back to regular. So, yeah, we'll just go with that, shall we? Go in there. Ooh, Crystal Castle. So there's no bears in here, which I'm a bit surprised about. Normally I would find in a castle with crystals in it, a bear running around looking for them. Just look it up, ask your grandparents. So that's an upgrade to my whip. So now my whip's much longer. And it's got a little ball thing at the end of it. And that's hearts to fire special weapons. And that's more hearts to fire special weapons. That's coins. So this little bird really annoys me. I really want to kill it. I'm going to be here all day, aren't I? Oh, sorry, I just gnaw it. That's probably best. Yeah. It's a big axe. And I'm just that's not how I played it earlier. Now I've got an ultra upgrade to my whip. It's even more powerful now. So. So it actually fires a little fireball now, you can see that? There are some secrets in the game, which I only discovered just a moment ago. One of these secrets I just kind of sort of, oh, that's interesting. I'm gonna get the holy water. So this is a slightly different weapon. This, if I fire it, you know, it's the, yeah, it's the jumping, the platforming is not as precise as I'd like it to be. At all, never mind. Missed the coin, never mind. So if I hit that thing at the top, I missed it though, missed it, that's annoying. But there are lots of secrets in this game. Is there a secret? No? No. So there's an axe down there which I couldn't go and get. Oh no, so I went down there and I did a stupid thing and then... This A button is not as responsive as it should be, in my opinion. Sorry, I'm way better than this normal. I just... Here we are. Actually, I just throw the axe in. No, maybe not. So, throwing magical weapons costs. I love these enemies. They just sort of pop out from the sea as they flicker beneath. It's really cool. And it's like it's. Damn it, I missed that. That was annoying. That was most annoying. Oh no! Honestly, the platforming, yeah, let's do this again. I'm better at this. I just don't continue. Oh, never mind. That wasn't the plan. So chose. I won't. Don't really use it that much. Now my weapon's upgraded. Very good. I've got 17 hearts now. I don't want that weapon. I'm not going to grab it. Well, I missed it. There's a thing above my head just there, but the door's closed now. Gives you an extra life. So, yeah. Well. More hearts. Shall I go and get the axe? Shall I risk reward it? Shall I do it? Because I know the axe is there, isn't it? I may as well. I've done it now. Like I said, it's a corker of a platformer. I don't even think it's good. Doesn't really look like this on a Game Boy. That was unfair. That was not nice. Oh well. I'm gonna go and get the axe on it. music. It's not annoying. And, you know, this is a Game Boy. I know I've said it a few times already, but yeah. Are you going, Chris? I made a mistake of stopping. Don't stop. Keep going. Yes, made it. Right. Oh, really? That was the thing I got it from. Sorry, maybe I'm wrong. I got confused. But yeah, I've got one up there, if you noticed. So these are pretty brutal. So we got to run past that like that. Yeah, there you go. I was going to go on about that. So, normally you'd go on that route, but you could just climb down really slowly. Don't do that. Don't do that. Pro tip. Just go. Run. And you'll be much better off. So this is bit, I'm hesitating this because I've got to this bit before and I've failed quite badly. I'm annoyed there's a timer there, by the way. Also, there's a pause screen. Would you like to see this pause screen? Certainly, of course you would. I'm just delaying because I know I'm going to die in a moment. Rest. Okay, 2 lives. 8 hearts. Score 7. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Oh, no. I preempted myself too much. So, we've got to time this just right. Not anything here to destroy, no. I'm going to keep going. Ooh! Close. There's something up here. This is all unknown territory to me. Bit of a waste. Oh, look, monsters regenerate. Lovely. Here we go again. No! No! Almost died. Oh, I know why. Oh, this looks pleasant. Yeah, that was pleasant, wasn't it, everyone? Yeah. Okay. Up here. I never went up, did I? Oh, look. Bats. Go up the rope rather than down it. I hate these. Oh, that wasn't fair! I do like the open-ended nature of the game, though. It's very nice. It allows me to go up or down. So let's... Should we try this again? I was hoping I could make it across the... No! As you can see, it gets all rather horrid. Should we do stage select and go to another one? Why not? We're here, it's Sunday evening, going crazy. Let's go nuts, eh? Let's try this one. I can't believe this is on the Game Boy, but it really was. Cloud Castle. As opposed to Crystal Castle. And you notice there were no bears in that level. We just don't see any. But a little bit easier to kill than the other one. Almost a little bit of parallax scrolling there going on. Almost. No, isn't there? Look for secrets, everyone. Secrets are your friend. No. I mean, ever since I found that secret by random, there must be others. Oh, not high enough. I do think it's easy to control with the D-pad, so I'm sticking with that, because that's the original Game Boy, and Game Boy Advance, to be fair. Nope. What is it about Castlevania and candles? Right, so I know that these ropes, see the spikes up there? Meant to sort of drive you up to the spikes. No, you can't hurt them. Funny. So this I found quite tough before. I've tried this multiple times and it's just not nice. There you go. Hello. Yeah, I struggled with that before. Don't we need the axe, so we'll just leave it with the gore. Right, this is not going to be fun. Go me. It's all about rhythm. Every game, especially games like this, have their own rhythm, their own pace, their own, you know. And this one has one. This one sort of exudes it. The fact that it's 28 years old doesn't really diminish its entertainment value. I'm not sure if it's rare or not. It might be. I doubt it, though. Anything up there? No. Oh well. So I'm in on the turn. Well, let's stop talking. I find myself. Oh no! This is all very, very scary. Well, that's not good. I mean, I only rise up to a point, don't I? So. Just need to sort of judge it very carefully. And judge it just a little bit more. Oh. No. Oh, damn it. Could have done that as well. That was an upgrade. Curse you, Konami. That's for hurting me. There's no way to replenish your energy by lots of things. Unless the answer's on a postcard, let me know if I can actually replenish my energy, but I don't seem to know how to do it. It seems a bit unfair, doesn't it? Yeah, very unfair. I died! That was close. Suddenly become rather laissez-faire. Don't do that. I don't know how you're supposed to get that. Is tough, it's got to be said. I've got to a boss yet. So I've played the original, by the way, on the original Castlevania. How did this go wrong? Yeah, I went straight into that. It's not wrong. Just colliding into that. Yeah. Strange. Oh. Well, you could pick it up by being closer to it, but no. No, it's just luck. I'm missing something here. Apart from a clue. So, I think you've got to... There it is. Interesting. I sort of for the quietness. I mean, this is like, I'm studying the game. This is all new. This bit's all new to me. I do not know this bit of door. Always looks not pleasant. Okay, they can die then. I'm not sure what jellyfish have got to do. With clouds. There you go. So I was trying to make a joke and then I realised I was about to die, but I didn't. I'm doing pretty good with this one. I'm not. I'm doing badly. Oh, there's another one of these. I did not like the original one, so. Okay, so I've got to time it just right with lots of things. Woo! Check out my platforming skills! Got it. So yeah, if you're not familiar with these screens or videos, you'll notice that I do actually improve with time, which is pretty cool. So now I've got a bigger whip, so there you go, a much better whip. That's good. Can't use the special weapons though, I haven't picked up any hearts. Oh god, it's this idiot. No! Yeah, I knew as soon as he got me, which he did, I was going to die. There you go! Don't go pretty far with that. Not bad. Stage select. Let's do another one. Because there's four to choose from. Let's go with this one. Again, not familiar with any of this stuff. I'm just going to give it a shot, see what happens. Plant castle. Do you plant castles then grow them? Is that how it works? No? Okay. Nice upgrade there. Oh no, that won't do at all. There you go. The enemies are really frustrating. Oh, really? How is it you better fly? Really? Don't see the point of those platforms up there. Don't jump, don't jump, don't jump. You just gotta be observant, haven't you? There you go. Locking the tune with this one. Why wouldn't it do it? There you go. Is it stopped? The thing stopped now? So much easier with this better whip, isn't it, really? Okay. I like the different routes you can take as well. So it's like, oh yes. We can go this way, or you can try it like this. I have very little energy. I don't see why you can't replenish your energy. It's a little bit annoying. And that flask thing, it looks like a health potion. It's not. It's holy water. So there you go. Do not jump. See, why are the spikes here? Why would you want to jump? I do not know, but they're there. No, there's nothing there. What about here? That answers my question! I found some food! There you go. The more you play stuff... Oh no, I'm not high enough. Doesn't tell you. There's... I didn't like the skeleton thing. That was bad. Why would a skeleton throw bones at you? Be like bits of it throwing. That makes no sense. Oh, don't do. Is this a perpetual thing? Oh, God. No, I need those. Ah! What? It like nibbles away at your energy. It's annoying. Right, at least that's increased my... I will get up here. I will. I'd like to find one of the bosses. I knew the whip wasn't quite long enough. A little bit unfair on the old monster generation bit, isn't it, really? But there it is. Some really tricky platforming. Oh, what's that? I'm gonna throw some axes at it. There you go. Where it was, it's dead now. No, nothing. Well, I might get some energy there. Nope, there's another one of those big things. I don't know what it is, but it's gonna die. If I can jump on this rope, there you go. Before I go. No, nothing. This thing's gonna hover over to me. Oh my God, no, no, no. They're massive bats! Right, okay. Right, if I jump up here and... No? God, I knew it! I knew it, you see, I knew it! There's little secrets everywhere in this game. Just... Ah! It's good! I like it. A lot. Anyway. Oh, nice. That wasn't part of the plan. That wasn't part of the plan either! Oh. I could do this. Oh. Never occurred to me to actually. Yes, yeah, jump over them. But anyway, we're here now. Okay. Oh, excellent. Very good. No, that's not the plan. It's wittering away. Oh, I have to go down here. And I have to blow one of these up. Actually, I'll reset the screen because this is nightmarish. Okay. So the other way it sort of slows down as you wander through the weeds. There we go. There's another rope down here, so I'll use this one. Used up one of my vials there, that's not good. Hey! See? Doesn't tell you anything about those in the instructions or anything. Doesn't say anything about those, you just gotta suck it up. And there's no difficulty level in this game as well, it's just like, what it is what it is. Oh, it's a good one. I think I did that too soon. Since when did... With... Oh, come on. Oh, no. No! Oh, come on. That's rubbish. Oh, well. Got so far. Pretty good. Look. 19,000. Look at that. Tell you, I'm getting better. I'm getting better at this game. Let's see the last stage. We had so it's crystal, cloud, plant. I'm guessing postmodern. Postmodern castle? See if we've got... Okay, all right. Fine. Rock. I expect to see lots of heavy metal in this castle. People sort of metal, full on metal. There's the upgrade, nicely done. Mud people! Yeah, they keep on. They're dead now. Like in the cracks in the walls and stuff, that's really cool. Come on, Mud. Come on, that's it. There we go. I do think it's clever how they do these monsters. I missed it. I think there probably was a power up, but I'm alright. I'm doing good. What's that? Gummel. They're a pain to kill, those things. He jumped on a bomb thing that I put down. You know, those little vials that remind me of the Ghosts and Goblins, which I played? Suffered? Is it suffered? Played? Attempted to? I don't know. Anyway. Ooh. This doesn't look... Oh! How am I supposed to deal with that? Oh! That's vicious. Vicious! But then again, this game's pretty vicious anyway, so... Got my upgrade, thank you much. Things start jumping through the walls. So annoying. No. Pit. I will not be killed by these things! There are limits! Not pleasant. I'm back here again, so this is pretty intense. No way. I like the way the light flashes on a little bit and says, oh look. No, nothing there. See if I can get it with a bit of whip. No, nothing there. Shouldn't be anything down if it's too early on. I'm trying. No, no, no. No. No energy there. Anything up here? No. It's looking for secrets that there are none. This is where I get lose all my energies, these stupid jumpy things. Oh, come on. There you go, dead. Got him. Lose all my energy to these things. See? Oh, come on! So I've got one energy left. Oh, it's really annoying. So now I can't do this. Jumped too early. I knew I did. And there it is. I didn't do too well on that one. Never mind. So, stage select. So, what I'm going to do... there's only four, but there's a, I think there's a fifth. But that's unlocked when you can finish all the other ones, I think. Which I'm not going to do today. Let's go back to the original, why not? Let's just go back to that one. Let's do that. And again, we might find the bear this time. I don't know. To change. Miserable. Now, should I get the axe? No, I won't. I get a second upgrade though. It's a powerful bullwhip now. It fires these things. It makes life easier. Still have no special weapon right now, but it might do. I'm still missing that. Nothing there. Oh well. Nothing there either. Get the axe. Not sure about the fire arc of the axe, I've got to say it. It's not great. Almost screwed up there. Got to keep moving with this bit. Oh well, did it too soon. There goes the heart floating down. Almost fell to my death. There's the one up. Because I think that deliberately is trying to. I can't speak. Do I really want those hearts? Probably not. And I lost it now. It's all the timing, everyone. Speaking of timing, that was scary. I forgot about that bit. Could have warned me. Oh well. Can't believe this is all on the Game Boy. It's the Game Boy. A Game Boy. Right, 21. There we go. I'm not sure what you get for killing you. I think you just get points. Yeah, maybe. No. A respite. Anything here? No? No. I call this the rope of death. Yeah, I got done again. It doesn't let you jump across, which is somewhat annoying. Okay, timing. Whoops, forgot about that. There you go. I like the tunes as well. No! Don't like dying. Oh well. Okay. It's quite scary in reflection. Think about how intense it is. Just jump. It doesn't like jumping from the ropes. It's a bit annoying. Right. I don't know what the coins are for. Is there anything? Oh, really? Maybe can we do it if you've got near... Oh, doesn't matter. And he's back! Regenerating monsters! What do we think? Are we okay with that? I'm not! Okay, right. That was death? How am I supposed to know? It sends you back here. Keep going. Jump! There you go. No, not duck, jump, sword. No! I know there's nothing up there, so... No, I will not die like this. Not like this. That was horrible. Yeah, nothing there. That was going to help me. So go up or down? I'm going to go up. Just in time! I was about to die. I went, you know what? I bet there's some food there. And there was. I think I found that food before, though. Upgraded my whip. That's done it before. Oh, okay. Do we continue? I guess. No. That wasn't the plan. Okay. Keep going. I do like this bit, even though it's tough. It's not an unpleasant experience. But it really doesn't like jumping, so I keep on leaning over. It's not going to make any difference, it's what the controller says, right? I don't know. It's a good. This is a good Game Boy game. If you can find it, I'd highly recommend it. It's very good. I've had a ball with it. So good. Way ahead of its time. Come on. I'm not dying on this bit. Right, here you go. Up or down? What's down? This numpty. Don't like him. Let's go up a bit. We've only got about 3 or 4 minutes left on this stream. And then we're done for another stream. I'm not sure what we're playing next week. Can't remember. I need to check the spreadsheet before I start streaming. So ignore them. Just keep going. See, they... Almost got him. Got him. Not what I was hoping. Enough of that. Oh, I need that. No, I'm not having this. What's through this door before we end the stream? I finally got to the boss! The music has changed. I can only conclude that something very bad is about to happen. Thank you, everyone. You're welcome. He's no fun. No! And I died. Which is perfect timing. Because I'm about to end the stream. But I'm happy I got to a boss. I couldn't jump. Oh, well, never mind. Doesn't matter. Oh, maybe, one more go. Got one more go. I have no special weapon on me. Got my upgraded weapon. So here we go. No! I have to move out of the way of the cloud, don't I? No! So now I know what the other E thing at the bottom is. Thank you. Now I killed the... killed him before. Not this dude before, but... No! Oh well. And there it is, game over. That's perfect timing. This is a good game. If you want to hunt it down, this gives as much as it gets back. You know, gives back whatever. Good game. Castlevania 2, Belmont's Revenge on a Game Boy. Get it if you can. It's very, very good. Thanks very much for watching. We'll be back next week with episode 13 during Easter, sort of Sunday. Hey, chocolate eggs and everything. Until then, bye.